leave your class now. For more information about class transfers, click the question mark icon.
Congratulations, you have transferred to a new class.